Kenya's renewable energy success was the center of focus today at the virtual leaders' summit on climate change convened by U.S. President Joe Biden. President Uhuru Kenyatta showcased to the global community the country's successes in the development of renewable energy and use of technology to adapt and mitigate. That is, to mitigate climate change. Kenyatta also announced Kenya's commitment to lower her greenhouse gas emissions by 32% by the year 2030 and termed climate change as a development and security threat that must be addressed urgently. The president represented Africa on the panel that had leaders of Denmark, Israel, Norway, Singapore, and the United Arab Emirates.
We therefore need to increase our ambition at two levels. First, all countries should take the bold measures to dramatically reduce greenhouse gas emissions over the next 10 years. And second, the better off countries, working in collaboration with our private sectors, should support developing countries, secure the financial resources required to implement climate adaptation programs. In our journey to the 2050 target, Kenya intends to complete its transition to renewable energy, and clean energy already accounts for about 90% of total electricity supply in Kenya, and we intend to increase this to 100% by the year 2030.